Local 15's Darwin Singleton is live from our Vocal Newsroom in Spanish Plaza today. And Darwin, the protesters looking for a new place to hold their demonstration.
That's right. Breaking news at this hour right now, Pat. Behind me, you can see it still playing out. About a half an hour ago, this park was filled with tents. But now those tents have come down. They were taken down over the past hour. And the Occupy Mobile protesters are looking for a new home. Actually, what happened is they had until Wednesday to make the change, but they got word this morning. They said that they would be removed by police if they didn't make a change. So now they have to leave now because they are a violation of city ordinances. But the protesters say they will look for another place. They say, well, they were going to break down anyway out of respect for the Veterans Parade.
Whoa, 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 whoa.